frankly, the business community will and must do more, but we can't do it alone. And as the more than 90 Alliance CEOs who signed our open letter agree, governments can do three key things to help: put a price on carbon, support first movers, and invest in climate adaptation. And the Alliance of CEO Climate Leaders, where Jesper's one of the co-chairs, is ready to work side by side with governments in a joint public-private effort to accelerate the race to net zero.